So here is my DIY car jack stand. It's only one stand. So this is just a rubber I bought off Amazon to protect the seals. It takes a regular jack, a regular car jack, so it's slides underneath. So first of all, it's not really my idea. The original idea, I've put a link in the description of my video. So I just made a very slight modification, so I added a steel, 1 millimeter steel plank at the top, so to spread the load and not to the wood to be damaged from raising the car. So from underneath, I've put two steel plates, 1 millimeter each, so the jack doesn't cut into the wood. So it's fairly cheap, but it's really useful. I used it several times so far. It's really useful and fairly cheap to make. I've also added a threaded rod between here and here, so it kind of protects it. All the description of the components are in the video, so and the dimensions, of course. So next is to see how it works on the car. And this is how it actually works. You position the jack. This on top has to be fairly central. Then the rubber thing on top, again, has to be central on top of the jack. And then you just lift it up. It's basically putting the width underneath. Positioning it pretty straight. And on top. And then we put it down. And then that's it. We can remove the jack, raise, or leave the jack for support underneath. But that's fairly stable, and I can now shake the car left and right, forward and backwards. It doesn't really move at all. So that's the operation. And then how do we remove it back? I'll put the jack again in the center. Put it in the center, raise it slightly. Release the wood blocks and then putting it down. And that's it. You have to probably buy a better rubber, although this was heavy duty, not entirely heavy duty. So this really, this spreads the load, and this underneath also spreads the load and protects the wood.
Bye.